What's up, everybody? Back on the Lemmon. It's been a little bit, couple weeks here. Last time I was here, it was freezing. Like, a couple inches of snow on the ground, everything was covered in ice, it was kind of hard to manage. Today, we've had some more rain and a lot of snow, like the last couple weeks and everything too, and this is the most I've seen water-wise in a long, long time. This is like the main reason why this is like my favorite canyon in Mount Lemmon. This is like the first reason why I love this canyon so much is all this water. It's just amazing to see it like this. I love this little rock feature right here. I had to stop and sit for a moment. But I'm going to get all my trail cams today. I went and got two new cameras that I placed on the east side of Tucson, a little different than Mount Lemmon. I'll put that on this video as well. But I'm going to retrieve all my cameras. I have five more out here on Lemmon. I'm going to get all those today and then kind of be posting a whole recap video of the month of January. So yeah, that'll be on here. But again, this is just amazing to see. I love when the mountain is like this, when it's flowing and just has a lot of life in it. I love it. I love seeing the water like this. So always good to see. I'm glad the mountain is nice and refreshed today. It's actually kind of warm. It's like 70 right now. It's kind of crazy. But this is beautiful, beautiful day. Love the water. But yeah, let's go see the rest of the videos here and let's see what we got.